Hello everyone, Mata here. Did I get everything correct? I think I. No, I. I didn't expect the Butterfree. Alright. Alright, so. Up nerd joint. All right, so I feel like Hatterene is gonna go first for some trick room shenanigans. I think I want Salazzle. Weavile. Butterfree has compound eyes and sleep powder is gonna be annoying. So I think both of these are gonna be his first Pokemon. And then he will probably have Snorlax and Dragonite in the back. Maybe. So who do I want out last? I think I want Swampert Colossal here. Because, or maybe Phyrizion. Yeah, I think Phyrizion is a good choice here. Yeah, let's go. All right, Butterfree and Hatterene. Yep, there we go. All right. Heat wave, it attacks both. Let's see here. I think Hatterene. Okay, so Hatterene will definitely have magic bounce. Or healer doesn't. You definitely have tinted lens, so you're so. I think I just double down on Butterfree. I believe it's gonna have Focus Sash. So I think I Sludge Wave and Ice Shard. Do I Ice Shard? Do I Ice Shard? A shard heat wave, let me think. That could KO. Or a sludge wave. That could KO. Maybe not though. Let's see. Let's try it. Okay. Okay, I did not know that Sludge Wave was gonna attack both. But Rage Powder, okay. So definitely has Rage Powder. I Heat Wave then. And Ice Shard. Hatterene. Okay. You're poison. I really want to get rid of Butterfree, but okay, hold on. There's no sleep clause here. I think I sack Weavile here. And then I go into Phyrizion for a sent headbutt. And then whenever Salazzle wakes up, I can then just. I'm gonna go for Heat Wave, Ice Shard on Butterfree. Okay, there's Snorlax. Okay. Alright, that's his Pokemon he has. First impression, that was what? Fighting type? Or no, that was Bug type. He can only use that once per every time he comes out. Let's see here. Snorlax is definitely gonna go first, no matter what. Trick Room only has two turns left. I don't think you can do anything to me, but I'm gonna keep doing it anyways. I'm gonna be the slowest one. Well, Salazzle's gonna be the slowest one. They shouldn't have any stab moves for Salazzle. Salazzle's defense actually isn't the best. I mean, then again, so is Spurzian's. God, this sucks. You have Zen Headbutt, don't you? Only two more turns of Trick Room. I just need to. It sucks. I think I Heat Wave and Flip Turn here. Okay, Dynamax. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, that sucks. Quake and Leaf Blade, that. Well. Protect, get the Trick Room off, out. I should have switched, yeah. Okay, so Leaf Blade, first impression. So, let me think. Oh man, how does magic balance work in doubles? It works for the entire team. I don't like that. I can't get three more Grimmin. Why didn't I bring a fake out Pokemon? You know what? I think I have an idea. So that's always slowest. He's gonna be leading the same ones again. I know that for sure. wonder. I'm gonna do this. Actually, no. Hold on. Colossal. Salazzle. I Dynamax here, Dreamax Vocalith, and then I Heat Wave. Oh my god, that was... How did that work? What the hell? Max guard and go to Swampert. Yeah, the poison fire. He's gonna use max wave for sure. Yeah. Oh no, he okay. Max Clay. I think I want a Max Geyser. Wait, just Snorlax. Yeah, Max Geyser. And I think I want to... I can't use Flip Turn here because it's just not gonna work out. Oh, he's gonna Leaf Blade, so I think I now switch back to Salazzle. Thank you. That is not at all. It's fine. Paper just something. Okay. One more turn for G-Max Snorlax. It should be good. He's probably thinking I'm gonna go Leaf or I wonder if Protect can. Yeah, let's just see. Okay, I was wrong. Well, whatever. It. Whatever. Hmm. Well, I'm O2 now. That's great. Alright. Well, if you enjoyed watching me get stomped, leave a like and subscribe. Alright.